Today I'm going to be showing you how to use your HTC HD2 as a Wi-Fi router. It's very simple. I'm going to be downloading the application through OMarket, and I believe you can get it through Windows Marketplace. So, I mean, you can look into that. I'm not quite sure about that, so don't quote me on it. I already have the OMarket downloaded to my I'm going to log in. And then I'm just going to do a search here. I'm going to do a search for Wi-Fi router. And it's right here on top, mobile Wi-Fi router. You click it. And I already have it downloaded, so I'm not going to go through that. It's very simple. You hit download, and then it'll download, and then it'll ask you to install it, and you'll follow two simple steps. Access your Wi-Fi router. You go into your settings. You go down to the bottom. You hit menu, all settings. Then you go to your connections. You go to Wi-Fi sharing. And then on the bottom, you'll hit start. Then it asks you a couple questions here, tells you a couple things. Then you hit OK. So now we'll come over to the computer. And to connect to the computer, you'll come down right here. And you'll see the Wi-Fi sharing. You click on that, you hit connect. And it's going to ask for the default key is usually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. You hit OK. And we are now connected using the phone as a Wi-Fi router. So now, right now, I'm in my YouTube page, and we'll just click on a couple things here. We'll hit my videos, and as you can see, it comes up very fast. Go to my channel, and then to disconnect your Wi-Fi router from your phone, it's just as simple. You go up to here, you go to stop, and you get out. You go up to the top here, you X everything out. And go into, it's going to say your Wi-Fi sharing connected. Click that, go here, click this a couple times, the Wi-Fi sharing. And that has disabled it, and now it's connecting back to the Wi-Fi. If you have any questions, feel free to visit my blog and post any questions there or post them onto the YouTube page. And I will get back to you as soon as possible.